and it popped on Marner, who had a chance on the other side. Leafs kill the penalty and then come up with some scoring opportunities there. Holl with a run at Stützle. Back in comes Richie. Down low Marner, and he can't get it to the net. Centered to the side. Murray's going to pounce on that. Holl with Sabourin after Justin Holl had taken a run at Stützle, and Sabourin stepped in to police that.
Hey, remember, Sabourin played one game last year for the Leafs in kind of this kind of situation. You heard all the yelling at the bench as Holl did an aggressive play to try to get after Stützle, got him in a compromising position, and there was really no hesitation. Kind of head down, got hit hard, and on came Sabourin, and gloves came off.